global 7 News.
Welcome back to Global 7 News Live. I'm Jerry Brockman. A passenger plane has skidded off a runway and is left stuck precariously on the side of a cliff in northeast Turkey. All 162 passengers and crew on board the Pegasus Airlines Boeing aircraft miraculously escaped with no serious injuries reported following the accident at Trabzon Airport on Turkey's Black Sea coast. Stay tuned for more information on this story. We'll be right back after this short break.
Global 7 News.